Hey guys, what's up? It's Monday. I have a really bad headache, and this headache has been getting progressively worse. And last night, I could barely sleep. The headache got so bad, and nothing I'm taking is working for this headache. I've had this headache a little over a year now. It's just been like a minor like headache, but this past month, it's just getting more and more worse, if that's the correct way to say it. Anyway, I'm gonna call my doctor later. And it's like right here in front of my head. Anyway, so last week I purchased some items to do a feed, and I wasn't able to do it because of the headache and then getting settled in here and everything. So everything's in the refrigerator, it's safe. It was just bread and stuff like that. So this morning what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna head down to Pavilions and pick up some items to do sandwiches for lunches today. Also gonna do probably like a pasta salad or something like that. This is all possible because of my friend Kimberly. Gave me a donation in order to do this, so we're gonna be able to feed some homeless people today with this donation. So thanks very much, Kimberly. This is the first part of the video, and I'll let you guys see as I progress throughout the day. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. All right guys, what's up? So we're at Pavilions, and it's different from the Pavilions I'm used to shopping at. Maybe because they don't know me. The Pavilions in West LA, Brentwood, just a much nicer staff, pleasant people. Prices seem to be a little bit different too, so while I'm in this area, I gotta look around to find a store that's gonna have prices that's gonna allow me to do what I do. So let me show you what I got today. There's Dab, chilling. So I picked up two waters. We picked up a whole bunch of deli meat, cheese. Got some pickle stackers. We also got lettuce, tomato, and stuff like that in there to make a really, really great sandwich. And then I picked up some macaroni salad. And then hopefully on the way, I'm gonna be able to find some fruit. They didn't have sliced fruit in there, and I don't have a knife to cut big chunks of fruit yet. So that's what we're doing right now. I'm gonna be heading home and then getting this baby on the road. We'll talk to you later, bye. What's up guys? That is one incredible workout, let me tell you. It is uphill all the way back with bumps and all kinds of things in the pavement sidewalk. It was one incredible workout. Maybe we could see my Hollywood sign today. Are you guys getting up on me? Let's see if I can get you guys to see it. Nope, you're not gonna be able to see it. Actually, if I hold my hand, can you guys see it? Hollywood swinging. Okay, that's not so good. There we go. Can you guys see that? I know you can. Anyway, if you can't, that's too bad. So I'm back. Whoa! You guys were all up in my nostrils. I need to shave. I know, I'm looking kind of grizzly. Anyway, so we're back. Safe and sound. Whew. I really gotta go take the bike tonight to get the back tire fixed. Otherwise, I'm gonna do more damage to the bike and then I won't be able to do any outreaches at all. What's that right there? Nice sights. Hey guys, what's up? So I want to show you what I got, and then I need to get the rest of this stuff put away. I got some tomatoes. I actually got 12 tomatoes. I just finished washing the rest of this, and I got six heads of the romaine lettuce. The reason why I use romaine lettuce is because I just think it's better on a sandwich. I don't like iceberg on a sandwich. If I'm going really fancy, then I'll use the red leaf or the butter lettuce on a sandwich. But I'm gonna use this lettuce. I never use iceberg lettuce unless I'm making a burger or a taco. That's the only time I'll use iceberg lettuce. I got some really big steak tomatoes, and I forgot I don't have a knife yet, so I have to go probably go around the corner to Bed Bath & Beyond and pick up a quality knife set. I think I got about 20 bucks to spend, 20 or 30 bucks to spend, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Normally I don't make sandwiches. The reason why I don't make sandwiches is because when I was homeless, that's all you were served. Sandwich for lunch, sandwich for breakfast. And it was usually really crappy sandwich on moldy bread. You guys saw some of the pictures I put up if you've been reading my blog or watching my YouTube channel. So what I did is I spent a little bit more money on the Oscar Mayer brand, and it's turkey and chicken, deli thin sliced. This was the cheaper route. I could have had the deli slice me some meat down, but it would have cost $46, and I got the same amount for far less. Since I don't have cookware yet, it's on the way. Thank you very much. Since I don't have cookware yet, I had to purchase a macaroni salad, and I went ahead and I got that over at Pavilions. Actually, I did all the shopping at Pavilions, and then I got some Lucerne 2% milk slices, some Claussen pickles, and then I'm gonna put it on a on a soft steak roll. And these are really, really soft steak roll. And of course, Best Foods real mayonnaise and some French's mustard will go on this as well. And then I'm gonna go out. I got some water. There's some water right here. So I have water for this as well. While I'm out, I'm gonna pick up some fruit to go in the meal as well. And that's about it, guys. That's how it's going down. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. Hey guys, what's up? So this is the last of the sandwiches I'm making. They are turkey sandwiches, and some of them are chicken sandwiches. And I was able to make 24 of these. What they got was some macaroni salad and a slice of pound cake. And I'll also be getting, I'll be passing out bottled water with these as well. The last thing that I need to do is put together a utensil set, a fork, a napkin, and a moist towelette that will go into the container as well. So it is about 7:29 right now. I had a rough day today. I told you guys I had a headache, and the headache kind of caught up with me, and I kept getting dizzy. Felt really, really nauseous. So what I did was I went to the emergency room, and they said it was a migraine headache. So they prescribed me some medication for migraines. They just told me to take it easy and stuff. So when I got back here, I actually fell asleep, slept the better part of the afternoon. So feeling a little bit better now. The headache is gone for right now. I never had a headache like that. Real sensitive to light. Noise was just driving me up the wall. So that's it. I'm going to go out. I need to go to the market and get some juice and stuff for myself. So while I'm out, I'm going to pass out these 24 meals. Actually going to be headed towards downtown. One of cool thing that I wanted to talk about is I know somebody that lives in the building. My buddy Franklin lives in this building, and I met Franklin when I was at Project New Hope, Pottawa House in Long Beach. So it's cool that he's here in the building as well. So it's cool that I actually have a friend in the building, and my neighbors are fantastic. So that's it, everybody. Peace and blessings. Bye-bye.